The US reportedly froze nearly $9.5 billion in assets belonging to Afghan Central Bank and stopped shipments of cash to the country as Taliban seized Kabul over the weekend. An official told Bloomberg that any central bank assets the Afghan government has in the US won't be available to Taliban as it is on the US sanctions designation list. Subscribe to the channel for more news.